Hi guys, today we talk about two phrasal verbs. Run over, to look at quickly. And then we have example. We will just run over the main points again. To run against. Run against. Meaning, To oppose towards somebody or something. It's all about two phrasal verbs for today. Run over and run against.